I have been taking a little time out from my clinical work to engage in a research position, and I'm very excited to get back to clinical practice. Well, as a psychologist, patient-centered care is really about helping people make the best decisions they can going forward, and participating in their care is part of that, as opposed to a more passive approach where they're simply receiving directives from the provider. My job is to help people really engage in the process.